Good afternoon, everyone. This is Victor Lim, External Affairs Officer with the San Francisco Department of Emergency Management. I'm also here today as the COVID Command Center representative. We are honored here today to have Supervisors Connie Chan and Supervisor Aaron Peskin with us as guest speakers for today's weekly Chinese language roundtable. We also want to thank SFGovTV and the COVID Command Center for recording this, making it available on YouTube and Facebook later. At this moment, we will switch over to Cantonese to introduce our guest, and we will begin our press conference. 大家好，小弟林偉豪，係三藩市應急管理局嘅外務特派專員。今日好榮幸請到我哋市參事陳思敏同埋市參事裴思金同我哋咧講有關農曆新年嘅須知嘅。咁同時間咧，有阿陳家林主任啦，同埋有阿吳主任，陣間都會講下我哋最新農曆新年嗰個資訊啦，同埋今日喺檢測站。
So, Supervisor Peskin, that was the introduction. We're honored to have you here today with us. And Supervisor Chan, thank you. So, 現在呢,我就想 讓大家知道,我們下個禮拜五就已經是農曆新年。因為這個新冠病毒,我們依然是未可以讓不同的家庭一起在室內慶祝或者聚集的。首先,我就讓陳 思敏市參事講下，我哋今年有啲乜嘢可以考慮一下關於農曆新年嘅？有請阿陳市參事，thank you。
多謝曬 Victor， 大家好，我係陳思敏，第一區市參事。咁咧喺度再次咧就首先咧預祝大家新年快樂。最主要咧，其實今年就係身體健康嘅。咁我諗喺今年咧，的確同我哋往年咧好唔同。尤其是預備我哋中國新年啦，過新年嘅一個通常我哋做好多嘅唔同嘅預備功夫，咁去迎接呢個新年嘅。咁今一年咧，我諗大家咧就要考慮到咧，由於呢個疫情嘅影響之下咧，我哋可能有一啲嘢要改變嘅。咁當然首先就係要記住繼續嘅戴口罩啦，同埋保持我哋嘅六尺距離。當然我哋華人咧，我哋當我哋預備中國新年嘅時候咧，我哋知道有兩個地方我哋一定會去嘅。 喺新年之前，第一個地方咧就係我哋要去辦年貨啦，去買餸啊，做嘢去預備好多功夫嘅。咁啊，第二個地方咧就係去銀行。咁我哋好多人時候咧就係即係去銀行嘅時候去預備利是封啊，要俾利是咁樣嘅。咁呢兩個地方咧，因為當然。 要保持六尺距離嘅時候咧，可能大家就要諗下點樣去可能要預早一啲時間，預多一啲嘅時間去呢啲地方，等你就因為可能要排隊，咁所以大家就要做足準備功夫，繼續嘅戴面罩，保持距離，預好你啲時間去銀行啊，又或者辦年貨。咁啊，另外就係我當然因為我又有個仔啦，佢係七歲，咁啊其實每一年咧佢都好興奮，就係能夠攞豆利是嘅，咁啊 今年咧可能就有唔同啦。第一，因為我哋要保持距離，雖然可能可以有少數嘅聚集，或者室外嘅聚集，咁但係可能冇辦法好似往年咁樣嘅聚集法嘅時候過新年鬥利是。咁我喺度建議咧，就係當然大家考慮下咧，就係可以我哋而家好多人就用所謂叫做微信 WeChat 啊，咁啊，其實係可以或者以上網俾利是，或者大家可以考慮下，咁啊，保持一個距離嘅。咁當然最後嘅咧就係我希望大家能夠繼續嘅堅持落去。我知道其實係好困難嘅過去一年，咁但係咧我哋知道我哋而家又有疫苗啦，我哋將會有更加多嘅疫苗嘅，咁我哋知道咧好快我哋就能夠抵抗到呢一個疫情。 咁希望大家有多些少耐心，忍耐一下，我哋好快嘅就能夠渡過呢個難關。只要我哋繼續落去戴面罩同保持距離，咁多謝曬，咁繼續希望大家能夠保持身體健康。多謝市參事陳思敏
，and that was a great presentation from Connie Chan, supervisor, and Aaron. She just talked about going to the bank, getting red envelopes, how to socially distance, and also timing yourself. And so I think, what would you like to also share with the Chinese community, sir? Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lim. And thank you for your incredible work over the last year. I am delighted to be joined by my friend and colleague who hails from district that I represent, from North Beach in Chinatown, Supervisor Chan. And I just want to start by thanking the members of the Chinese media for your incredible coverage. Since a year ago, when we first started to disseminate the information that we needed to send to the community, which is why Chinatown has been way ahead on the curve of public health and safety as it relates to COVID-19. And to the members of the Chinese media and Mr. Lim, if that needs to be translated, my staff, Calvin Yan, is ready to do so. So if there are members of the Chinese media who would like that to be translated, Calvin, if you can ask them if they would like that, you're welcome to translate. If not, I can continue.
請問, 傳媒, 各位有沒有需要翻譯, 剛才史三智佩斯金的說話呢? I think most of the folks here will be okay.
Thank you, Mr. Yan. It's been an incredibly tough 11 months. When we, almost a year ago, kicked off the year of the metal rat on February the 11th, we were on the eve of the shutdown that happened a month later. And it's been a very difficult time psychologically, medically, and economically. But I want to let everybody know that we are recovering, and the year of the ox is going to kick that off. We are strong and we are coming back. Sorry, I'm used to waiting for somebody to translate, but apparently we're not going to do translation, so I will continue. I want to share what Supervisor Chan just said, which is that we have to continue to be careful. Unlike Supervisor Chan, I don't have a son to take care of, and I'm not going to the bank to get red envelopes, but we all have to stay 6 feet apart. We all have to wear our masks. And that has not changed as we carefully reopen. So I think it's very, very important that we in the Chinese American community do not make the mistakes that were made in other communities around Thanksgiving, around Christmas time, around the fears that we have about the Super Bowl. So I know this is an important time and a family time, but everybody, you are welcome to go shop. You are welcome to dine outside. We encourage visitors to do the same. But when you are inside, you have to be very careful. When you're outside, continue everything we've learned. Wash your hands. Keep those masks on. Stay 6 feet apart. That has not changed. We are disseminating the vaccine. We are continuing our robust testing. Next Friday, February the 12th, we are going to have some celebrations. We are going to virtually open Willy Woo Wong Playground, which Connie Chan, long before she was a supervisor, helped on. We are going to celebrate in Portsmouth Square. So you guys are all welcome to join as members of the media as we do that. And my wishes for a very healthy, happy, prosperous new year of the ox Dojigogwai.
多謝史參士佩斯金. That was outstanding, sir. So actually, let me go back to Chinese. 剛才史三士佩斯金都講到我們今年農曆新年有很多慶祝的方法都要改變，史三士陳思敏都有講到，因為我們疫情還在抗疫，所以接下來星期五、12日年初一，我們今年都是呼籲大家如果真的事必要跟其他家人見面而不是一起居住，現在是准許我們叫small gatherings, okay? Small gatherings是 up to 3 families, 即是三個不同的家庭在室外、在公園那裡可以聚集，上限是12位。如果真的要吃東西，譬如有些picnic、potluck，就是兩個家庭，上限是6位，依然室內都是不方便。 咁另外咧，我哋就亦都好多謝我哋同事咧，由舊年年底12月底開始喺指揮中心咧，就已經準備緊我哋農曆新年啊呢個poster啊，同埋social message、social media messaging， 即係啲海報。咁陣間啊 ，Kelvin 會講一講我哋亦都可以 share 俾大家，我哋做咗個新年嘅海報啦，同埋咧有一個係關於呢個疫苗嘅知識唔好即係上當去嗰啲。 嗰啲騙案嘅，咁而家咧我就交俾吳毅主任，係我哋指揮中心嘅副主任啦，就講下你哋嘅工作同埋我哋嗰個宣傳嘅計劃嘅，多謝。係，thank
you Victor， 大家下晝好 ，Good afternoon Supervisor Paskin, Supervisor Chan， 各位媒體嘅朋友，大家晏晝好，我係疫情指揮中心嘅吳毅，咁今日已經係立春啦，下個禮拜五咧就已經係我哋嘅農曆新年嘞喎。 咁我謹代表疫情指揮中心咧，祝各位身體健康、新年快樂嘅。咁三藩市市政府係非常之重視華人過新年呢個傳統啦。但係今年因為疫情嘅關係咧，好多傳統嘅活動都冇辦法正常咁進行嘅，例如我哋好中意嘅行花街啦，例如我哋好中意嘅花車巡遊啦，仲有頭先陳思敏試探市提到嘅鬥利是啦。咁但係隨住我哋 檢測能力嘅不斷提高，同埋我哋疫苗接種嘅不斷進行咧，我哋係好似喺一個隧道入邊，慢慢見到對面嘅光輝咁嘅。咁所以正係由於咁樣咧，喺呢個時間，我哋想去忠告各位，千祈唔可以放鬆，我哋一定要更加嚴格咁遵守衛生指令，令大家過一個安全嘅新年嘅。咁而指揮中心咧，頭先 Victor 提到啦，因應農曆新年咧，係設計咗張海報喺呢一個禮拜。 同埋下個禮拜會通過各個社交平台啦、華文嘅媒體啦，同埋我哋嘅外展組亦都會去到幾個華人比較密集嘅區去廣泛宣傳嘅。咁講到呢度咧，我就會 share 我嘅 screen 俾大家睇下我哋嘅呢一個 poster。咁好啦，喺個屏幕度咧，大家可以見到啦。咁今年咧，我哋係想同大家講牛氣沖天破舊疫，喜迎新景自泰來。 咁亦都係想藉此提醒大家，今年用一個唔同嘅方式去慶祝。We share the love, not COVID-19 virus。咁亦都藉此再次同大家講聲，網絡齊拜年，聚會不聚餐，牛年保平安，疫苗保安康嘅。咁除咗呢樣嘢咧，頭先 Victor 亦都提到啦，我哋同時亦都係有做一個關於疫苗騙案嘅呢一個提示嘅。 咁大家可以見到啦，呢一個 poster 過後咧，我哋亦都係會分email 俾各位媒體朋友嘅。幾樣嘢，大家要記得嘅。第一，對於呢個新冠病毒係冇一個特效藥。如果你收到信息話俾你聽，佢有特效藥可以幫你即刻清除新冠病毒，呢個係騙案。第二，暫時嚟講，冇人可以俾錢提前接種疫苗。如果你收到電話或者短信，呢個係騙案。第三， 冇任何嘅機構會問你一啲私人嘅資料啦，包括你嘅社工號碼啦，包括你銀行資料啦。如果你有聽到呢啲嘅，全部都係騙案。最後一點就係市府同州府咧係唔會打電話同埋發短信俾你去收取任何關於新冠病毒新冠疫苗嘅費用嘅。咁所以希望大家亦都注意，千祈唔好上當受騙。好，唔該曬你，交翻俾你 Victor。
好，唔該曬嘅。咁咧就所以咧喺農曆新年咧，我哋咧可能去到華埠啊，想買嘢啊，買年貨啊，各方面咧，知道好多啲商鋪都比較狹窄啲嘅，所以咧希望大家去遵守呢個社交距離啦，同埋如果見到人多嘅話，都唔好話逼入去一定要買呢個年貨或者排隊，因為其實而家咧我哋冇擺街會嘅話咧，人流都少咗啦，同埋咧互相禮讓咧，遷就係我哋最佳嘅辦法嘅。 咁啊，講到咧，農曆新年咧，今日亦都有白醫生喺度啦。咁可能有啲朋友有啲關於疫苗或者呢個新冠病毒嘅最新資訊可以分享下啦。同埋最緊要，我哋過年嗰陣時咧，食嘢咧就要有啲節制，同埋咧就唔好話過於食太多。咁所以咧，白醫生亦都會借呢個機會咧提醒大家咧，即係農曆新年咧，我哋自己嘅健康係點樣嘅。咁又請阿白醫生啦。
大家好，咁啊，頭先阿Victor都講啦，就係阿林專員講啦。 就是当然吃东西的话，每一年就尤其是自己本身是有糖尿病啊，或者是高血压的，多数都要节制一下啦。我知道农历新年每年我们那些糖果，那些盒多数里头的糖分都十分高。就当大家喜庆的话，当然少少没问题，但主要都是要节制。我们中国人经常都说中庸之道，适当而止，是吧？其实我们中国人经常说病从口入这件事，其实是十分之理名言来的。 咁如果係可以盡量節制的話咧，咁啊最好啦。咁啊當然食少都係食少滋味多，係咪？咁啊就主要都講到係咁多啦。就講翻疫苗嗰度咧，就大家如果係65歲以上的話，同埋大家係做開係幫老人家手係即係IHSS嗰邊係家居護理嘅咧，而家咧應該咧就陸續咧係有咗嗰個短信咧，話係叫你去可以去打疫苗嘅。 咁啊，就當然就盡量有得打就打，唔使話太過擔心。OK， 之後譬如話65歲以下嗰啲咧，我哋陸續當嗰個疫苗係有多啲嗰陣時候咧，會盡快通知大家，就希望都會盡快三文治。如果可以誒打得幾多就打幾多。就主要都係講到呢一度。如果有咩其他問題的話咧，即管隨便發問。咁我而家交翻俾阿林專員先。
好，多謝大家嘅。 咁而家咧，如果有任何問題咧，if you have any questions, now is the time to actually put your questions in the chat. And if you want to direct it to either supervisor, feel free to type in either in English or in Chinese. Better yet, in English, so Supervisor Pest can actually read it. You can directly ask the questions through voice right now. At this point, I do actually not see any questions. But I understand. One more update. Francis Chan is going to give an update on the latest testing information in Chinatown. Francis.
Hello, 大家好。今天亦是另一个礼拜。今天的天气其实相对地有少少不稳定，因为现在华埠已经在下雨了。我们今天在4个小时之内，仍然是每个星期三的早上10点至2点的时间，我们今天就测试了402人。 咁我哋做測試站，我會繼續做一個部分咧，就係喺東華醫院會繼續，大概會做多30個測試。所以今日我哋預計嘅測試係會430。So for supervisor Peskin's reference, today from 10 to 2, today we have tested 402 in Chinatown, and we will conduct another 30 tests in Chinese hospital a bit later. So today's our goal, we have accomplished our goal for 430. And the waiting time, 等候時間今日係, the waiting time is more less than 10 minutes. Most of the time, so we're pretty effective today. And also at the same time, we give out the PPE, so everyone get two face shield and a bottle of sanitizers in Chinatown. 咁今日等候時間咧，因為我哋已經順暢咗個成個流程啦，咁所以等候時間大概係10分鐘，而係咧同埋所有嚟參加測試嘅人士咧，咁我哋都有贈品，就係一樽搓手液同埋兩個透明嘅保護面罩嘅。 多謝 Victor， 咁多謝試參試佩斯金同埋多謝試參試陳之敏，好高興喺度見到你哋。多謝嘅，
咁咧同時間咧，我哋亦都想多謝咧 City College of San Francisco， 因為佢哋派咗4個翻譯嘅學生過嚟幫我哋有國粵語嘅同事咧，就可以幫手登記啦。再次多謝東華醫院派啲職員出嚟，亦都做口頭嘅翻譯啦。 同埋多謝我哋唔同嘅 CBO， 包括安老自助處啦、CCDC、YMCA，就派職員出嚟咧，就同我哋維持秩序嘅。咁咧，而家見到嘅問題啦。 So now we have questions. The first question is from Nam Kwok from Channel 26 KTSF. The question is: Do we know how many Chinese seniors 65 or above have been vaccinated so far? What is the city doing to make sure Chinese seniors are aware and know how to make appointments for getting the vaccine? And I think this is a question for both Ronica and Dr. Pak.
Hi, 大家，这个问题问得十分好。那我们现在大致上来讲，65岁以上，我要看看那个数字，想比稍微准确一点的数字给大家。 Veronica， 如果你是收到见到个数字，你见得到的话，你可以入来话俾我知道得。 基本上係陸續係而家打緊㗎啦。咁我不如講講嗰個而家我哋做啲咩措施嚟到等65歲以上嘅人係可以打先啦。咁就我哋基本上我哋診所嗰邊咧，如果有時間係可以俾到65歲以上嘅 長者係去打的話咧，我哋盡量都會約個時間。但因為好似譬如我哋而家衞生局咧，我哋最主要第一件事就係話幫所有啲家居護理嘅人員咧，就同佢哋打咗先啦。因為佢哋基本上咧就同好多其他更加長者咧係會接觸稍微多啲嘅。咁我哋優先就係同佢哋打咗先。之後有咗仲有剩餘嘅時間咧，即係所有可以約到嘅時間就馬上同佢哋打。但係其實咧喺總醫院嗰邊咧，其實有好多好多不同嘅時間咧係佢哋可以去打嘅。咁所以咧我哋盡量你打翻電話，我哋如果打個就佢哋自己本身個診所個電話打過去之後問話，因為我係65歲以上，可以想約個時間咧。我個電話上邊個人員咧就會問，其實好起碼有3個不同嘅地方咧，以上咧係可以俾到時間佢哋去打，就總之邊度方便就打，就可以打邊度嘅。主要就係咁樣。咁啊 ，Veronica， 你攞唔到？Do you have the numbers for 65 and above？ 先嚇。
Hi everyone. This is Veronica Vien. I wanted to share a vaccine data tracker dashboard that the city has posted online. And the link is shared in the chat box, if you can see. And I wanted to say that right now at this time, our data tracker does not indicate specifically who has been vaccinated, but we are calculating very closely on the number of people who we are vaccinating, who have received the vaccination in the city, in addition to who or how many San Francisco has vaccinated. And we are doing our best to acquire all the data at this time. But as you know, San Francisco Department of Public Health is not the only entity that is distributing vaccines. We have many other health entities, and all of those entities report that information back up to the state. So once we do have more information, we will do our best to provide them for everyone.
Right. And so that dashboard right now, I think we're going to work on trying to break that data further down more. The next question is actually from Amanda Chan, Skylink TV. May I know, do we still have any physical events to celebrate for Lunar New Year? So 問題就是說現在我們農曆新年可不可以親自出來慶祝？ First, I'm going to answer in English. Oh, Supervisor, you have your hands raised.I think, Aaron's on a different call. Aaron, are you speaking or are you muted?
Sorry, isn't that the way everything works? I said I do have a short answer to that, which I spoke to earlier. And after you translate, I'm happy to announce a very limited event on Friday, February 12th.
Right. 市參子頭先講咧，係而家係非常之有限啦。咁陣間咧，即係我哋解釋完之後咧，就佢會講多啲關於呢個2月12日嘅活動嘅。I just translated what you just said, Aaron.
Thank you, Victor. Supervisor Chan in an earlier incarnation worked at Recon Park and was.Very involved as a Recon Park employee and as a District 3 staff in Willy Wu Wong Playground, where she actually had some of her earliest campaign events when she was running for supervisor. And as I mentioned earlier, we are going to have a very safe, very small opening of that on the morning of Friday, February the 12th for the Lunar New Year.And we will be asking members of the Chinese press to come in very, very small groups to get a tour of that facility. And Calvin Yan from my office will be coordinating that with the Tsingtao and the World Journal and KTSF and Skylink. So I just want to let you know to put that on your calendar for the morning.Of Friday, February 12th.
And that's great. Actually, Calvin, if you can take the lead in translating, because Ida Choi from AM 1400 is here, and a lot of this is taken into Chinese recording. So if you could repeat that in Chinese, I think it would be helpful for our listeners for tonight.
Certainly. 黃顯戶遊樂場，咁樣咧，我哋知道咧，市參市陳思敏咧，前身啦，以前都喺沙凡市嘅公園嗰度做，佢咧都好致力咧，就幫咗我哋華埠咧去爭取呢一個嘅重建計劃嘅。咁我哋咧，將會未來幾個月咧，就同大家分享嗰日嘅詳細，因為知道疫情期間咧，有好多嘅衞生條例，我哋都要去遵守嘅。咁所以咧，會未來幾個月會同大家再通報多少少嘅內容。
Yeah, and then for the second part, I think there is an explanation from DPH and the health orders that there is no longer an upper limit of how many people can gather for religious or political outdoor gatherings. That does not mean we want to encourage people to all of a sudden gather for Lunar New Year and call this a religious event. I think this is more of a cultural event, and we understand that it's important to continue to socially distance ourselves. So I'm going to say this in Chinese. 咁咧，關於我哋而家最新嘅衞生指令咧，係有修改到咧，而家喺室外集會，譬如係宗教嘅集會或者係政治嘅集會咧，都冇咗個上限人數嘅限制嘅。咁但係呢個唔表示我哋而家可以放縱或者放任咧，就萬人集會啊，或者數百人咧，不如一齊出嚟慶祝農曆新年啊，放炮仗。 因為呢啲譬如放炮仗都依然係非常之危險啦，因為可能會引起火警啦。三藩市係非常之多嘅木屋嘅結構，咁咧亦都好密集，所以咧亦都僅代表消防局咧呼籲啲市民咧，千祈唔好咧就私自放煙花或者放呢個炮仗嘅。咁同埋咧就呢個宗教咧，亦都唔好話揾呢個做藉口咧。 佢話農曆新年係屬於一個宗教活動，因為大家知啦，一種有悠久嘅文化嘅習俗嚟嘅，所以咧呢個係我想即係補充一下關於呢個室外農曆新年嘅集會嘅。Now, if there's any other questions, I would like to open up the floor to folks. I think you know we have some different reporters here. Han, do you have any questions from the World Journal, Han?
Yes. So can I confirm with you of the social gathering? You just mentioned for the outdoor dining, that's up to two households and up to six people. Is that right? Is there any updates on that?
It's called a small gathering, actually. So this is not directly related to outdoor dining. So the health order says for small gatherings, if food or drinks is being consumed, only members from two households up to six people total are allowed to gather. So, you know, it may actually be at a restaurant, it may be at a park, right? I would always encourage that you should actually go to a more open space where air is completely circulating. That is always a better choice.
Got it. Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Let me translate it in Chinese. 剛才世界日報亦都問到關於是不是現在可以有兩個家庭是可以一起 聚餐嘅，咁當然如果你想咁樣睇或者去釋法咧，係冇錯。但係我哋而家嗰個標準係話咧，如果你係要進行有飲食嘅即係一齊分享食物嘅話，咁係上限係兩個唔同嘅家庭咧可以咧聚集，跟住咧係有六位嘅人數上限。咁當然我哋呼籲咧最好喺公園或者空曠嘅地方啦。咁但係如果你問到呢個餐廳咧，都唔一件壞事。 但係記住，你如果係非同住嘅家庭咧，如果佢哋係有可能感染或者交叉感染，個危險性係高啲嘅。How about Ida Choi? Ida 有冇問題咧 ？We have Supervisors Peskin and Connie Chan here today.
暫時未有問題。Okay,
thank you. 好。Anyone else? That is here. 有冇其他問題咧？ Well, see none, then we want to thank everyone for being here today. I want to thank Supervisors Connie Chan and Aaron Peskin. We want to thank Francis Chan for your report from Chinatown, Dr. Sunny Pak from Public Health 4, Veronica, Kelvin, and all our reporters. We want to wish everyone a lucky, prosperous, and most importantly, a healthy Lunar New Year. 祝大家新年快乐，身体健康，多谢大家。
Thank you, Supervisor Peskin, and Supervisor Chan. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Pak. Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.